thing you need to know about India is it's really freaking crowded. Karelle and I did have fun around Delhi checking out Taj Mahal, the really bizarre Hindu temples, holy festival on Bang Lasi. But we got sick of all the attention pretty fast, and we hopped on a flight and headed to Kerala where you could find a nice quiet beach. Kerala feels much different in the tropic climate, Christianity, and spirits. Driving's a little different than I'm used to, but I figured it out.
Boom. That's a longie.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Small towns, beautiful beaches.
These videos are embarrassing.
I don't know.
Fresh seafood.
Boom.
Gave us a sense of freedom that really made the trip more fulfilling.
This is fucking awesome.
From there, we used Google Maps to find Periyar Tiger Reserve. We did make some wrong turns, but it was a great day nonetheless. Day we saw wild elephants. Apparently they don't really like people, so we kept our distance. The rest of the trek included lots of other wildlife.
Oh my god, they're getting in there, like real in there.
Carol really wanted to stay in a treehouse. So the next day, got on the bike, rode another day through the countryside to another. So far, they even had painted lines on them. We were escorted through the tea fields to the top of the mountain. When we arrived at the treehouse, we were the only guests in the whole resort.
Treehouse.
Little view while you poop?
Yeah.
Oh, we got a balcony?
Oh.
It's pretty nice.
Yeah.
I have to read a chapter of the book here.
What are you doing?
I'm reading my book. Oh, this is cool.
Hey, hold it going through the zigzag.
What?
Keep it going through the zigzag coming up.
For our flights back to the US.
You think it's ironic that the guys that work for Indian Oil don't get a vehicle with a motor?
It's spent our last day as tourists.
Probably not. Why were you yelling anyway? No? What the fuck is yelling at Al?
Really?
You're just trying to get in the mix here?
Yeah.
No entry. Not sure what's going on here. What happened?
What is going on around here?
Looking back, my favorite part of India was the food. I even brought some cardamom back that Karelle used to make mango lassi. I don't think I'll go back though, not unless someone's paying me.